Small businesses worldwide are seeing videography as an important part of its daily lives. It can be used to capture special moments, tell a story, educate, and market. This week, we will be featuring Mike Thompson, Instructional Media and Design Services Director with the University of Rio Grande, on August 29th, 2012, Wednesday, at 4 in the afternoon, on our Jackson Educational Access TV and Rio Educational Access TV. Mike has much experience in the media world that includes radio, television, audio, and videography, with the capturing of film on important occasions such as weddings, anniversaries, special events, and many more. Mike will discuss technology changes in the classroom, future of electronic media, how videography can promote small businesses, and professional versus amateur videos. This week's show will be unique and highly educational, with Mike sharing his knowledge and expertise in using media services in education and business environments.